You know what I'm saying? He stopped. He took a deep breath. He said, "Woo! Good morning, ladies." You like that shit, man?
I'm pretty good.
Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man.
Hey, you ought to get on the
drums,
man.
My man on the guitar. Hey, fool on the drum. Hey, everybody's crowd around the mic. I tell you all these motherfucking jokes I got.
Hey, this crazy motherfucker.
But first, I'm going to start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy. Come on.
Sit, code 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park, tap the dog, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. It still takes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through palm limbs. Skating on banging rims. So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac coupe to build. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, let my cabbie wheel.
Well, it was just sundown in a small white town. They called it Eastside Palmdale.
Well,
when the Afro man walked through the white land, houses went up for sale. Well, I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a little girl named Jan.
Jan.
I let her ride in my caddy because I didn't know her daddy was the leader of the Ku Klux Klan. We fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor. Fucked so long, I grew a fucking Afro. Then I fucked to the left. Fucked to the right. She sucked my dick till the shit turned white. I thought to myself, Sheba, Sheba, got my ass looking like a zebra. I put on my clothes and I was on my way until my daddy pulled up in a Chevrolet.